catch, getting lots of leg drive, accelerating the blade. Just could do with flicking your wrists out, mate. See how you're picking it up still? That's the part you've got to work on. It's just coming back and finishing in front of your chest. You want to try and get it back to about your armpit, and then just come out wide with your wrist flicking outwards. That'll give you a clearer exit. You're getting a strong catch, which is great. And then you need to accelerate the blade, and the perfect exit lets the boat just run really, really well. Your seated position is excellent. You're just leaning forward over the catch, that's great. And the good thing is your hips are coming around with your shoulders evenly. So you're getting a lot of power on this catch, because you're using your whole trunk. That's what people need to use, their whole trunk. So their shoulders and their hips come around the same. Your face is nice and relaxed. Boat's got good trim on it, the nose is coming up on the catch. Have a look back here, it's not wobbling side to side, so you're sitting even in the boat. It's very important to have good posture sitting in the boat, you don't want to be bouncing up and down.